Hello and welcome back. Another news video today, this one tailored to only two items of interest, but still was worth doing a quick video on, as I always try to cover things that affect almost all areas of the game anyway. The first thing to brush over is that this wall of text was posted on the official NA Lodestone site, essentially due to the hurricanes that devastated the US and the Caribbean in September this year. Square suspended the auto-demolition process for housing. This is a process to prevent inactive members from keeping housing for too long by counting down and finally demolishing the house in question to prevent people basically purchasing house and then quitting the game and it still being there for long periods of time. Well, since that has had several months to calm down a little, they have decided to resume the pause on house demolition of the system as of patch 4.2. The estimate release for patch 4.2 is looking to be, as they call it, the end of January, and several sources outside of the official means hint at the possible 28th or 30th of January release date. If you're having a problem understanding the auto demolition system, the page will be linked below in the description of this video, where it goes into in-depth detail on all of the various functionality and how to avoid house demolition if you have been affected by these terrible real-life disasters this year, which, if you have, my heart firmly goes out to you and your family this holiday season. Hopefully the next year brings you some happiness. Second on the list is the more mouth-watering thing to talk about today. They put together a 4.2 official page. Woo! Now, this segment does include mild spoilers for 4.2 in sort of context for the storyline, so please, if you don't want any knowledge of patch 4.2, please don't continue the video. They did this back for 4.1 and it was really cool. We did several videos talking about the new additions added to this page every time they updated it. It's almost like the advent calendar of patches, and I always get excited every time I see it. So 4.2, as we probably know by now, is going to be called Rise of a New Sun and focuses primarily on the return to Doma. There's some awesome banner art up top which features various Machina, Sid Garland, Nero, Biggs, Wedge, Midgard, Summer, Estinian even, Omega itself, and a bunch of other silhouettes blended into cool splash art blended into the background there. Two segments, or advent calendar doors, are open on the website. The first is the main scenario block. This is Rise of a New Sun. It reads, "Thanks to the Warrior of Light's heroic deeds and Raban's long-awaited return, Alamigo continues its steady march towards recovery. Yet there is no rest for the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, for the winds of trouble are blowing from the Far East, where an unexpected spark threatens to set the kindling of chaos ablaze. Can Doma survive the brewing firestorm to welcome the light of a new day?" Three pictures can be viewed, the first with the Kojin, Yagiri, Alphino, and Alisei all looking pretty determined to whatever is happening in the foreground of this picture. The second image is of Gosetsu looking badass with his blade dug into the ground and what appears to be a Doman backdrop. And the final image is of Yugiri and Lord Hien, who sits down in this sort of palace area, seemingly looking interrupted, or at least Yugiri doesn't like the person they are giving audience to. Potentially the Empire or someone to do with a rebel group? Who knows at this point? If we scroll down, we get a lovely section on side quests now, specifically the Jade Stoa, which, if you saw the live letter overview video I did this week, this is potentially the first of four new trial primals. The text reads, "Legend tells of a peerless samurai who, at the behest of a king, ventured forth to drive a host of Oni into the sea. Yet for all his strength, Tenzen could not do this alone. And so he turned to the four lords, greatest of the auspices, for assistance. Together they succeeded and afterwards journeyed west, far from the realms of men, to live out their days in solitude. A fairy tale, perhaps, but often in such tales a kernel of truth can be found." And there's a big white tiger standing there. Man, the prospect of the Four Lords is already tantalizing, and I cannot wait to see more on this. The other images, however, show some pretty amazing stuff. The second actually shows some minions. So we have our usual fat cat, the Shiba Inu and Fox Fate pet on the left, and directly in front of us we have what appears to be the back of a sea turtle, a red panda on the right, a striped pig, and a weasel, all surrounding Tataru, the Warrior of Light, and a Kojin. And a third and final image is of a bamboo forest, which, if you look really closely on this one, I'm going to zoom it in for you, is one of the four lords in the background lurking in the white fog, which you initially don't see. You just see bamboo and you go, why is this a bamboo image? Until you see that at the background, which is pretty cool stuff. And honestly, I love this page idea. It's fun to check up on the updates regularly and really gives us bits of information we don't get from live letters or blog entry posts. If you like this video, please consider a like below. I'll obviously be doing this for every update we get towards 4.2 and including the release of that patch and before that. Thank you kindly for watching, and I will see you all next time.